Side, side. By the way, proper jazz, arms and hands are taught forward of the body.
So you can
see them when in their peripheral vision, not back here. Yep. Bump, bump, bump. This is pelvis. And it's also a contraction here. But the other one I was doing, were you talking about the ribs?
Maybe.
This is one that I used a lot. Front, back, circle around, front, back. So angle and then circle. And front and back, you teach them singles. Then you teach them doubles.
Okay.
Then you teach them yum bum bum, yum bum bum, bum bum bum. Same thing side, yum bum bum. Same thing with the hips, yum bum bum, yum bum bum. Head, 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 yum bum bum. Yep, side, side, side.
Add the arm, pick up the leg.
And then reverse it.
We'll take anything you want to do.
But
so the arms go.
This
no,
is
go with
that.
The single arm, the double arms first. Double arms.
And reversal.
And reverse.
Okay. Then it's that one arm following the other. And they have to learn it on both sides. Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Have to learn it on both sides. Intermediate and advanced only. You can start with this. I think it's harder actually, so because I'm so conditioned. But I do a combination. That's this, and then I do point flex, point close, point flex, point close, point plie, stretch and close, point plie, stretch and close, passe, passe. And this is turned out in jazz. Open, 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 open.
Front to
then
back, back to front.
Reverse it. And that's when you really run into trouble. But